Hello and welcome to another HiCut short clip. This video is about three specific innovations and improvements. I would like to start with the roller bearings. By increasing the number and by the position of the rolling elements, a technically meaningful sectional view with improved hatching is achieved. These hatchings are opposite for the inner and outer ring. Another improvement is the maintenance of the parametric constraints when changing the size of the bearing. The constraints do not have to be reassigned here. So, if the bearing size is changed in a parametric model, it is still fully defined. With the function search, HiCut 2021 offers the possibility to find a specific function without time-consuming searching in the ribbons. For example, you can find the detail view function very quickly by entering the word detail. The next enhancement concerns the function detail view cubewidth. You can now control whether the identified point option, for example Z, on the hole in a pitch circle, keeps the detail section associative to the center. Even after changing the pitch circle diameter, the detail view of the hole would be updated automatically. In addition, the context menu can now be used to zoom to a detail view or sectional view. This can be very helpful, especially in large drawings. Okay, that's it for this video. If you like this video, please leave a like. To be always up to date, you can subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you soon.